Hello guys, welcome back to the video of ICO Finder. So as usual, I am bringing you information about the best crypto related projects. So I selected a very interesting project, the Government Network. I selected this project because of its very reliable concept, and nowadays investors are paying very good attention to the project, the Government Network. So the vision of this project, Government Network, is to build a borderless national powered by blockchain technology. So it's actually first of its kind, a political structure married with the technology as a leading example of digital government environment. So it's to create a free nation built for people by the people. So it's a very good concept and a very new concept, and it's very unique. So something like this structure haven't built on this world before. So this Government Network is building a borderless nation which is powered by blockchain technology, operating from a decentralized autonomous organization, that means a DAO. So the purpose of this project is very innovative governance, one step at a time through the implementation of applications serving direct market needs as drives for the ecosystem. So the goal is to build a nation accessible and free for all, operating on a decentralized governance model that empowers the peoples with abilities to achieve their goals independently through the power of technology. So the mission of this Government Network project is to innovative governance models and impact the global rule of law, decentralized politics with technology, and serve and empower their citizens. So the nation will use this distributed ledger technology, DLT, to operate through a DAO, that's mean decentralized autonomous organization. So the organizers of the nation operate from a business company in order to execute a successful and legal crowd sale. So while guiding the development of the Government Network, the government structure will be determined by a constitutional convention of experts. So the Government Network organizers share liberation ideas and stances on governance. So the constitutions will govern the different branches and procedures of the nation. So it will be drafted by a constitutional convention consisting of an equally represented group of prominent experts, businessmen and humanists from a variety of fields. So the candidates for a constitutional convention will be brought forward by the organizers and early citizens of the Government Network. So the final vote as to the member is made by the early citizens. Early citizenship can be brought during a 3 phase of token offering. So this is a very interesting concept, and the project looks very reliable, and actually it's giving a lot of solutions for the current political issues which we see in a lot of countries. So if you like to find more information about this project, take a look at my video description. There you can find all the relevant links you need to find more information. Read their white paper, go to their website for more information, and most importantly, don't forget to follow their social media platforms to get the latest updates about Project Government Network. So let's meet again with a valuable project like this. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.